This is a second look at the cultivated way of growing ginger. Here, there's a hollow has been made to water the plant and all that. And then we go on adding a fresh food on the raised area, raised bed. And what we are doing, we added a lot of dead leaves. And then some this earth from here has been scooped up and dumped there on top. And the height is quite nice and it's come out quite healthy. There's no disease as such anywhere. And then the neighboring bed looks even better. We have increased the ginger this year because it's in great shortage. And organic ginger is very hard to get. And there's great demand also. People want good quality ginger, fussy people. Now, here we have added red earth. And then underneath there's the chicken, the waste from the chicken coop. First underneath the floor of the chicken coop, add all dead leaves. Once in 15 days, scoop it up and spread it over here. That rich food, make sure that the ginger, those rhizomes are fat and nice. Now, this side, also the growth is quite healthy and they are quite tall actually. They are now, say 5 feet almost, 4.5 feet tall. And it is a successful crop actually. At this stage, I shouldn't say anything because heavy rains can ruin it. Unseasonal rain, 24 or 48 hour rains, then rotting will start. Otherwise, it looks nice to my eyes. And so that's about the. There's one more. Elephant foot yam here. This one is crossed my height, that means 6 foot, above 6 foot now. 6 foot 2, I think, almost. And looking very nice. Kind of. Okay, so, after that. One more elephant foot yam. So these are scattered all over the place where underneath this, this is underneath the supporter tree. The third elephant foot yam and the fourth one. So these are all additional sources of food. That can, you can use up the waste. Normally in the orchard, this place nothing will be planted. So weeds will be coming. Here we've got all these vegetables growing. It doesn't disturb the supporter tree also. So with all these little tricks, we improve the performance of the farm.